must see all whether they are still alive. I can move on. Okay? Go inside already. Oh, where else? There. This one. Alive, move inside. Gong gong. Must check whether they are alive though. You touch him, he go and hide inside already. This one good, Hong Kong. All go inside already. This one, all hide. This one good, all alive. Come back, must wash. There's a lot of slime one and mud dirt lah. Actually you already wash a day already. So it's not so dirty. But
hi, Sam from Lucky House Cantonese Private Kitchen. So today's lunch.
I bought some lala, not lala,
gong gong. I really gong gong already, you know. So, gong gong. From the market, I saw they were still walking, jumping one. I have a previous video. I show that they are still alive lah. Alive, then they are good to eat lah. So I came home, then I washed them a bit. Remove all the mud, you know, because they are in the mud one lah. In the seashore, always around there in the mud lah. You must find one lah, huh? I know how to find them lah. Then put that, come home wash already. Then use clean water, put a bit of salt, then soak them for 2 hours, and then they will regurgitate lah or vomit out their whatever mud that is left inside them lah. So then now just take them out. Must smell. Some of them may be dead lah, you don't know lah. You put one dead one inside, that's it. No stinky smell lah. Means okay lah. Must make sure lah, even though you're alive lah. Maybe one of them is dead, you don't know. See, when you just take the guy who sells them, don't allow you to choose one lah. Because you choose all the big one and then the small one, who want? Right? So he take himself, then everything throw inside the bag. Then you cannot say anything mah. So you come back lah, then you must check lah. Oh, no need check one by one lah, like four, like okay. Smells like seafood, okay. But you sell smells like toilet lah, that's it. That means this one must, there's one inside there that is dead. So you must check it, and then that one throw away. If not, you put that dead one inside then you boil it lah. Oh, you're jalat already, yo. Okay, no problem. Everyone must check No problem. Too bad I don't have one day one to show you. Because they look a bit different also. They look different one. No smell. Okay. No problem. Can you see? All the mud that they vomit out. If you don't vomit them out later, you eat. Not so nice lah. Okay? So the next thing to do, just tap water, normal tap water. Pour them in. Cover, okay already. Okay, no need. Wow, full, no need lah. Just cover, can. Then the next thing is bring to a boil. You cannot put hot water inside. That's why I say must emphasize again. Must put cold water. If you put straight away, put hot water. You think faster. You want to love it, you want to be fast you go and boil some hot water in your kettle, then you pour inside, that's it, finish. All the meat cannot come out already, because once they contact with the hot water, they all contract and everything go inside further. Then you dig also cannot come out. So you just put cold water and then you put on your stove, bring to a boil then finish already. Don't go boil. No need because the shell looks big but the meat very little bit only. So you just need to bring to a boil, cook already, gao tim. So easy, just come.
Just bring to boil lah. Oh. Maybe 5-10 minutes depending on your client. Or once boil finish, stop it already. Oh, okay? Boy already, boy, stop already. Oh, no need, no need. No need, boy. No, boy. When the water comes up, start to bubble up. Okay, finish. Okay? So the next thing you do, prepare a sieve. Oh, prepare a sieve. Then just pour everything down. Wow, very hot. Careful. It's hot. Just leave it there, don't wash them. Or let it cool down naturally. If you wash them, the meat become very hard and then zoop, go back in again. Then it's very difficult for you to pull out. Oh, so just leave it. And then when it cools down, then you don't touch so hot, how you're gonna eat them. Even you want to eat them, but you cannot, your hands cannot tahan. So when it's done, cool down already. So you cut some chilies or squeeze some lime, put a bit of soy sauce as your dip. Or whatever kind of dip you like lah, or you just like chili also can lah. Then you take that out and then slowly enjoy a leisurely lunch. Okay? So if you like my video, this video about boiling gong gong, please like lah, comment lah, share lah, subscribe lah, to Lucky House Cantonese Private Kitchen. Okay? I'm Sam. See you again.